isn't just a book either. You know, you just sit there and watch your TV long enough, just watch a commercial and see how much they like you.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
Oh, drink this. Oh, look how beautiful this is. Oh, man, that's good.
Yeah.
Oh, man, that's good.
Yeah, I know. Don't you wish you could see the backside of that backside of that alcohol billboard? All the beautiful women, the handsome men on that billboard, the sports cars, the fun time at the beach. Don't you wish you could look on the backside of that and see the drunk laying in his own vomit in the alleyway, drinking out of a brown paper bag, begging for money, stumbling around, sitting around a barrel full of sawdust and kerosene trying to warm himself during the winter. His home's gone, his family's gone, car's gone, job's gone. Don't you wish you could see that? Yeah, that's it.
Right.
Yeah, he might have been meeting trim with a six pack, that muscle, but he put away so many of them, he looked like he was a poster boy for Save the Whales. Mm. Yeah.
Sometimes you don't lose everything, and that's the scary part.